Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to check video RAM, VRAM in Windows 11 PC or laptop. So click on start, then settings. Now underneath this system click on display. Now scroll down and click on advanced display. Now click on display adapter properties for display 1. So guys, here you will see video memory and shared system memory, dedicated video memory. So you get all information about video memory in your Windows PC or laptop. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.